Tell me, Afshin.
Do you have a story?
You know, guys, I've been thinking. I want to start a dance group.
An underground dance company.
It's different.
You get caught dancing, you go to prison.
I want us to take control of our lives. Have somewhere that's ours, where we can create, with no rules.
How would we do it?
We'd have to keep it a secret. We just need one quiet room. Something out of sight.
It's perfect.
So, this is the dance group.
Relax. No one else knows.
Can I audition?
The regime, they're strangling us. And we're suffocating.
You come from the rally, yes?
Yes.
That makes you a non-believer.
Whoa, 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 whoa. It is time for change.
Well, we have to make a stand.
Oh!
Dance can be anything. Waving goodbye or kneeling down to pray or raising your fist in the air because you believe in something. You taught me that.
This isn't enough. We should perform to an audience. Look, it's one thing for us to practice in here, but what's the point? You know, why dance if no one can see us?
So where would we put on a performance?
Dancer, you know that? Don't ever give it up.
I'm in a lot of trouble.
If they know your name, they will find you.
I know! We can go out to the desert, we can feel what it's like to breathe. Just for a few hours, just for a moment even, that's all I want.